Karma Mission stands today as a monument to the great missionary of the cross, who left his home and comforts of a conventional life to come to our Western wilderness to preach the gospel of Christ and to teach California's Native Americans. This man was Padre Junipero Serra of the Order of Franciscan Friars. Depended mostly on the Indians for supplies. Later, local crops became sufficient and the temporary buildings were replaced with adobe buildings.
Good.
Here we are in front of the Monterey Carmel Mission Chapel. As you can see, I don't know what they used to paint this, but It will always be a mystery, I guess.
You may also ask, what is this room? I don't know what the heck this room is, so don't ask that question. And another question you might ask is, why am I dressed up like a nun? I don't know. I just stuck my sweatshirt on my head.
This is the munchkin. Notice the size of this door. It's very small. This is the door that the munchkin needs to come through. They wouldn't let him come through the front door. And this is the dinner bell. Father Sarah used to ring it. Like this.
Senior period. The next display room contains artifacts and photos of Downey's labor of love.
This is a wheel from Junipero Serra's bicycle. He liked to use it a lot.
Still ready.
But
yeah.
It kept falling apart for some reason. I think it's made out of stone or adobe.
That's
beeping.
Yeah, go ahead.
Here, you might ask why George Washington is in this museum. I just stuck that picture there.